Hi, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I'm Rupa here. Let's do a very simple and a staple preparation of the Maharashtrians, which is called as Kokni Varan. This is nothing but just Toor Dal seasoned very delicately, but I can promise you that it is amazingly tasty and goes very well with just steamed rice, some ghee and lemon on it. So let's go ahead and look at the ingredients. We have some Toor Dal, which is already pressure cooked and cooked for about, say, 5 to 8 minutes. It has to be really soft. We've already added some turmeric in it. So the turmeric that I show in the recipe can be kept as option. You either put it when you're pressure cooking the dal, or you just pressure cook the dal and put the turmeric when it's cooking. Some asafoetida or hing, cumin seeds or jeera, and salt. So as I said, it's a very simple preparation. Take a pan, add the cooked dal, season it. So add the asafoetida. We are not adding the turmeric because it's already added when we cook the dal. So some cumin seeds, say about half a teaspoon, and salt. Adjust the water, mix it well. It's a pretty thick preparation of a dal. Let it be very homogeneously mixed. Let there be no lumps of the dal. So give it a good mix before you put it on the stove. Yeah, so put the mixed dal over the stove and let it just come to a boil, simmer, cover and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. The varan is on simmer for about 2 to 3 minutes, as I said. It doesn't take much time because it's already pressure cooked. It has to just come with the seasoning together. So let's check on it. Just see that the consistency is not very watery. It has to be a little thick. There's no tempering in it. You have to just shut the gas and take it for serving. As I said, it's normally served with steamed rice with some lemon and ghee. I've already made a dome of steamed rice. So let's pour the varan on top. It's normally served like that. Put a lemon, add some ghee, and let's take some varan in the bowl at the side. So the varan is ready. It's always served like that. It makes a very complete meal. You can just add some vegetables as a side dish or some pickle or papad. But definitely make it for the family and enjoy. Hi, I'm sure you like my cooking and my recipes. So please subscribe on the channel and stay connected with me. Happy cooking.